Hi guys, welcome back to another Dinas team. We're playing Garden of Banban, a new horror game that has dropped on. This seems like this is all of the horror characters. He seems massive. Alright, let's load a new game and let's begin. Alright. For a parent looking for their missing child, time is a dilemma. Matter. Click the clock to advance time. What the? There wasn't blood on there yet. There wasn't blood on there. What the? I'm scared already, bro. I'm scared already. It was dark. Okay, I am very loose. This feels like one of these Indian horror games. Press E to interact with objects. Okay. Now we got some buttons. Need to. Signs. Creatively activity. Creatively area. Jambo Josh says, eat vegetables and fruits to become strong like me. Okay, he seems massive from that poster, say. Wait, who is he? Jambo Josh says. Oh, it just says after their names. Stinger Fleon says, having many arms allows me to help a lot more people. Well, you only have two arms, therefore walking, my friend. Vending machines. But yeah, that's gonna be the main purpose on this of this game. It's gonna be mending. And then that was just obvious. Okay, what the. I think I already know what I have to do. The remote requires two batteries. This is a pretty good game so far. I love how this is a knockoff, like this is a, oh, you can push everything around. Banban just Kindergarten. Now, I know there's been two other YouTubers that played this game, but they did not read it. It was Kindergarten. That means there's gonna be a lot of gore in this game. If it's a kindergarten. You know what I mean? Oh, there we go. One. Is the other one in this room? Oh, yeah. I thought he was watching me. I hate this so far, it looks so scary. Right. What is this thing? Okay. I already knew it, it's gonna have to press the button. Whoa, that's fast. That's opened up something. Can I quit the game? The end is here. Sharing is caring. Your patience is mine. Banner says the end. Yeah. I you know what to say at the end is near. You scan your presence. The toys cannot be that's the end. I think I already know. Where is my thing? It's gonna scare me, isn't it? Alright, so we need our thing. Wait, can I just bring it in here? say something like bringing it to me or something. Settings, yeah. I need to I love how I'm just stalkishly. Oh, what the? Kindness is free, so sprinkles it everywhere. Captain Fiddle says, "Ooga booga booga ooga." Barlin now says, "These are some very stupid games." Did I say games? I meant names. God, where's my control thing? Hey, you. Wrong way, you dummy. I swear it said something about controls. Each interact with drone to teleport drone. Give drone command. Teleport drone. If teleport drone is, then it must be. I'm trying to do the. I need a mouse. I really need a mouse. I need to bring naughty. Whoa! Okay. Oh. What type of naughty? It didn't say what type of naughty though. They didn't say what type of naughty. Bad? Good naughty? Is that possible? Is good naughty possible? My mom's just getting my mouse. Chandler's Crunch, your pain grease! Next thing you know, I'm gonna start jumping, then I'm just gonna be sick. Such as not brain grease. Oh, it's grease with pain. I guess that's understandable. I hope it is. So I'm about to call that robot. I thought I was the one. Oh, I hate using a mouse, but I love it. I love it at the same. Me a boy. Where was it? Me, boy. Oh, wait, what if I do that and then do this? Oh, yeah. Now I need you to go there. That was a monster though. Come on. Multi boy. Oh, is there a card in here? What was the point of that then? What's the point of that then? Oh, that didn't work. Is that dog thing? It's the. I don't want my drone near this thing. is a character. Okay, stop it! Stop it! Ah, yeah, we are supposed to find. Okay, that's one out of six, so it's not a lot. I just carry on having thump on my chair because my mom and dad playing this stupid little, watching this stupid little thing, and my chair carries on going up. Did you move? Did you? I swear I'm not the only one that heard that. That tap. I can't hear it because I'm getting pushed around right now on my sofa. Alright, maybe I need. No, we're collecting eggs, be serious. Right, no. Right there! Alright, so we need to. A couple more. Need four more, because. Aha! Sneaky one. Four more. Three more. Three more. Wait, we need to get it down to three more. Okay, I don't like. We need two more, then one more, then zero more. Alright, three more. Maybe there's some over here. Two more. And where's that last? Alright. Two more. Tomazinda. Two more. Wait, I can call my. My robot friend. I just want a robot friend even. You scared me, bro. Maybe you go into this. Click the button. We have two more. My calculations. One, that's one, that's two, that's three, that's four. I only had four. No. Ah! 5. I could be able to calculate that one wrong too. Oh, yeah. I calculated them both. Alright, that do? We already did that. Yellow? How many is that? Vermilion? No, it's the only yellow. No. And. Wait. There it is. Then we need you to attack that. Go for it. Wait, go for it. And that opens this door I've seen at the bottom of my eye. Direction at one. What does that mean? Well, I mean, it's been 14 minutes. I don't know why I can't walk in there. Oh, it's glass. I remember. My parents remember this too. When I walked into a wall, let's just say, when I was 4 years old at the London Natural History Museum, which was around 2015, by the way. I was a kid, and they also looked terrible. And she's gonna. It's been in here once, and she's... I hate that. Opelia Bird says, laughter is the best machine to make sure to smut. No, I'm just testing my thing with him. Alright, so now that we've got the... Alright, that makes more sense. I still don't want to die. Please move faster. I don't want to fall down there. Imagine actually falling down here. Do you know what would be so scary? That broke. Like Ben the Egg Machine. Remember the first one? That broke and everyone literally went, what the? Interrupt. Are you green? Green. You are white. Yes, that's purple. Was that white? Is that even white? Nope, it's white. Alright, or you even. You are red. So shouldn't he? Alright, the duck is that weird color. Or that color, we just that weird color. It's more like a bluish. Yeah. And here we're orange. I'm pressing E. My cooking needs to go pressed. Okay, I can't do anything there. So do I have to send my thing over to here? most Invincibles fight back there, though. I feel like on that first one, I literally pooed my pants. Yeah, of course, we have to take the most less steady one in the world. Okay, do I have to jump? I think I may jump. Because I think that was dangerous. And I think I'm going to press this button. And I think we are about to go into the abyss where the thing is. And I think whatever that monster is broke this. Whoa! Literally killing.